Good afternoon. Kind of cold out here today. A couple days ago, I ordered one of these white trail night vision cameras that the hunters use to strap to a tree. Amazon had them for $70. Works very well in the daytime, but night vision is terrible on it. Very, very disappointing. And what happened is some of the LEDs aren't working. Now I just got this stuck to temporarily stuck here, but this is not where it's going. This row of LEDs here do not light. And I think one or two in here are not working either. The one on the top and one on the bottom, one is a sensor and one is a setup indicator. Okay, you're supposed to have 15 of them. Well, this thing will only show night vision fairly good at about 6 to 8 feet away. All right, this is the camera I ordered. I since sent it back because this right-hand row of LEDs here, night vision LEDs, there's supposed to be 15 of them here, these do not light. You can see the faint reddish glow of all these, and the two in the middle, one's a sensor here, and the other one is a indicator that flashes when you're in the setup mode. But everything else is supposed to be infrared, and it's supposed to be illuminating. This row here doesn't illuminate, and that's probably the reason why I'm getting such poor night vision capabilities. This model here, the 119-234C, has 15 infrared LEDs. This model, which is a 6-megapixel camera, has 18 infrared LEDs. So, if I haven't already showed you the pictures of the night vision, I'll be doing that. Well, I took the camera back. We got return authorization. We're sending it back to Amazon. And we're getting another one because the camera worked good in the daytime and even sundown. But as soon as it got dark, where I needed the infrared, it didn't work. And that right-hand row of night vision LEDs, infrared LEDs, did not glow. They're supposed to glow. You can see them glowing when it's ready to fire off. And you can see there's a faint reddish glow. Well, that right-hand row did not light. I don't know if that's the only problem, why it was so poor picking up. But where you saw me standing there, I was only about 6 feet away from the camera. Where you saw me standing by the van, I was 23 feet away.
We're testing out the white trail camera here. I want to see the LEDs when they come on.
Okay, as you saw, there was some pictures that were taken with the camera I'm using now, the video camera. As you, most of you probably know, a camera will pick up infrared, like from a remote control, whereas you won't see it with the naked eye, but you will see it by the way of the camera. So I took some still shots, really out of focus. And this the video. Now the video shows two thick bars, a smaller one in the middle, and one skinny one on the right. Well, that's because that last one way over on the right, as you're facing the camera, does not light. So you can see fairly good, but not really good, how the LEDs are working and not working. So if you have a digital camera or a camcorder, this is how you can test these things out. Although this particular night vision camera, you can see the glow on it with the naked eye. It's very faint, but you can see it. So I got this camera for a night security camera. Not that we're having any problems, but I'm going to be mounting it in a permanent, much more secure area. This is just a temporary test that I'm doing right now. And the distance between the van and where I had it temporarily mounted is exactly 23 feet. That camera is supposed to illuminate to 30 feet. It probably would if all the LEDs were working. So that's it. So that's this little video I just figured I'd stick up there for what it's worth. Give you some entertainment, if nothing else.
This ain't no dog and pony show! What do you think this is anyways?